Hey guys, welcome back to Tips and Tricks with Vinegar Based Productions. Today, I'm going to be talking about music and how it can help complement your story. Music is really important because it helps drive your story. You want to take your time and research several different tracks as options for your video. What I like to do is pick three or four tracks that I think are going to help complement the story. Then I'll drop each one under the A roll or the content cut just to see how it sounds, feel it out, make sure it's got a good tone and helps complement the story. Now what I look for when I'm selecting a track is a dynamic piece of music that has a lot of ebb and flow throughout it. This helps with a lot of narrated videos where you might have a break to have a musical montage between two important thoughts in your video. These are great to have a swell come up in between these to help drive the montage of B-roll. Now I feel it's important when you're using a piece of music to use the entire piece of music. Use the ending for the end of the video so that it naturally fades out the way it was intended to. I don't recommend just extending a track and then just fading it out on your own because people can tell that the music didn't end naturally. You're gonna have edits in the music to line it up where you need to, and that's okay. Try to blend it on beat. That's an important factor when editing music. What I like to tell editors is find a piece of music that you like, that you enjoy, so that when you're editing with it, it becomes a fun process, and you can really watch your whole video and your story come together through music. Well, I hope you like the music that I chose for these videos. I think it's really upbeat and helps drive the message we're trying to tell. So click that subscribe button and ring that notification bell so you'll get notified about our next video where I'm going to talk about hosting and where's the best place to host your video.